We now know the name of the man who was shot and killed in Monroe County yesterday. Police say 41-year-old Giovanni Latore of Pocono Township was shot in the chest inside his Timberline Drive home yesterday. According to investigators, his girlfriend, 32-year-old Sandra Del Valle, said that she shot Latore during an argument when he charged at her with a kitchen knife. No charges have been filed against Del Valle while the investigation continues.